It's typically that part in the battle where they sort of like square each other up and...
Yeah, where they kind of like...
Can I ask you a question real quick of you?
What?
Is it just assumed that someone musical can do that?
What?
Well, you're just assuming that he can kick a flow.
Well, no. Okay, I guess I know I'm taking a long time, and I'm sorry for the other people who want to ask questions, but here, I'll give you a little tutorial on beatboxing, right? Super easy. This is how I teach my friends. Three words, boots and cats, right? Forget the oots, forget the ats, and keep the mm. So it's... And if you just do that, see, so then when you get, it's you... So you can do stuff like that. So, just give me a boots and cats, and I'll try to come up with something. And then I'll give you something easy, you know, slow. You're the wordsmith. You gotta be coming up with something cool.
I had something that was... who doesn't want to be a rapper?
Everyone.
Every person. When I was a kid and I saw... Like, I wasn't supposed to watch MTV because that was like secular music. You know what I mean? That was like the world's music. Right?
Yeah.
But I saw Kool Moe Dee.
Yeah.
Nice.
And he said... He challenged me. He said, how you like me now? I do like you. I am very impressed with you, Kool Moe Dee. I want more. So there was a period where I had a fantasy. Maybe I'll be able to put some of that out there. I'm not sure how much of it is going to be audible.
That's fine.
It's going to be some Shirani type shit.
All right.
Boots and cats.
Boots and cats.
Son of a bitch. We're just gonna do it, okay?
And then do you want me to beatbox or do you want me to beatbox?
Here. Maybe you try it and then I'll go second.
So you're in a rap second.
That's the power position.
Okay, that's fine.
51 loss, okay? Hmm? Don't worry about it.
Okay.
This is totally new for me, but I'm excited. I'm excited at the same time. Are you ready?
Yes.
Boston, PAX East, so won't you help me out, Mr. Dr. Beats, cause I trade kickies with my flow, cause I like the man with you like his grim shadow, and I'll never stop going straight to the top like a jug of milk, I'm the cream of the crop, and now that I picked a little flow, I'm done, so come on, buddy, and just have some fun now.
Yeah. I get to shadow lanes when I battle lane. Go ram it. Flex be lawless like the outer rim planets. Slam zap straight into the mat like Rowdy Roddy. If you call me something and then I kneel before Zion, cause I'm hard like the diamond on the glass. Don't trip when my style flip, y'all shall not pass. Let's see.
I spirit lyrics in a file called hiphop.txt. I see a quarter up on this shit, now who's next?